Being a black woman in America, it feels magical at the same time. I use the word magical a lot, but it feels good at the same time. You know, I look at my skin, I look at my melanin, and I'm just so proud to be me. But at the same time, it's scary and it hurts because I don't know if I walk outside one day, if a cop is not gonna just stop me and pin me down on the ground and just treat me like I'm not a human because of my skin color.
My relationship with the United States is bittersweet.
I don't think I could tell you from the perspective of just being a black woman in America. I would have to speak to you from the perspective of being a black gay woman in America. And that's like having three targets on your back, like, every day.
The problem with being black in America is that there's always this idea that one has to be better than the other one, and unfortunately, black people are always at the bottom of that list.
To be black in America, I can't narrow that down to one thing at all. It means stress and anxiety and confusion and fear and so many things that we have to deal with on a daily, but it also means strength and perseverance because we have no choice, so we get it done.
This bitter.